This is Francesca Monaco with the Blackboard Learn product team. Today I'm going to show you enhancements we've made to creating and managing groups in your courses and organizations. Group experiences are critical for fostering a more personal and engaging student experience. Whether you have a large number of groups with many students or just a few small groups, creating and managing those groups in Blackboard is easier than ever. It's simple to create a group in a course or organization. You can give the group a name, can add a description, and you can choose what tools you want to make available to the group. Now you can also, with one click, create a smart view in the Grade Center that corresponds to the group. A smart view is a focused look at the Grade Center that is saved for continued use. We've also made it a lot easier to choose the students you want to add to a group, as well as distinguish among students by viewing their picture and profile card. Once a group is created, removing and adding members is just as easy. The All Groups page that you see here is a one-stop shop for managing your groups. It provides bulk actions for deleting groups, as well as creating smart views if you didn't do so upon creation of the groups. You also have quick actions for individual groups, for example, editing the group or creating a smart view. If you already created a smart view, you can open it with just a click. You can also view and manage tool availability for each group right from this page. On the new All Users page, you have a complete picture of group membership across all of your students. You can view which groups each student belongs to, add users to groups, and delete users from groups. You can also easily search for students to quickly view and manage their group memberships. You can now also import and export group membership and groups, as well as view a history of import and export actions. As you can see, we've made it a lot easier for educators to create and manage groups in Blackboard Learn. That wraps up this quick hit video. You can find me on Twitter or check out some of my other videos. Thanks for listening.